So, Mr. President, what would your health plan do for America?
It provides health insurance to people who don't have it.
Well, that sounds good, Mr. President, but I tell you what, could sound a whole lot better. What do you think?
Basically, we've got 80% agreement.
We got 80% agreement.
The 47 million Americans who don't have any health insurance at all.
No health insurance at all.
I'm not the first president to take up this cause, but I am determined to be the last.
Determined to be the last.
Doctors,
patients,
hospitals, wasting money,
your money,
healthcare,
Medicare,
pharmaceutical industry,
diabetes,
foot amputation, When are we gonna say enough is enough?
When enough is enough is enough.
Thank you. God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.
That sounds great, Mr. President. Thank you very much.